Okay. We've basically eliminated the gek. I don't know what they are. Orcs. Orcs. Yes, they're orcs. Plain and simple. Very slim orcs, but orcs nonetheless.
Don't mind if I do.
They all failed on some survival. What?
Incredible! Thank you, kind, tall, ugly stranger. My nest away. Oh, I have returned. Hey, where the fuck are you? You're something. I don't want to return there, yes. Yes. Bloody fuck are you? Necromancer? Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
my path be true.
Oh, there's a second one. That's not good.
Onward.
Yeah, it does create ice.
Make way. No.
Right, they die on the passer, right? If they have less HP, then I have the worms, millipedes, whatever. Obviously, they should not come close. Yeah, motherfuckers can revive them, obviously. I expected as much. What the? Ha! No! We are not playing like that.
No.
I will ascend.
Well, that's badass. Let's fucking kill this shit. That was interesting.
Broken. Need to find another way. Let's have a look. I'll take that. That's curious.
In the way of dawn, for Lathander cannot protect you where the light doth not reach.
Blue Jay. Funny how this brings back the PTSD from Red Dead 2. Hunting the goddamn birds. Real the cracks. Let's just see. I'll exit. Why am I in the camp?
Has our queen sent a knight to slay me with his own blade?
Such informality, child. Does Justil Kithrak not command your respect?
Your blade speaks for you, Kithrak. You've come for blood.
Child of Gith, I've not come to kill you. I've come to aid you.
Don't trust him.
Skakek Kir Gith Shabeleth. My blade rests. Mother Gith compels you to listen.
Speak. My ear is yours.
I know you carry the astral prism, Lazel. Within it lies the seed of Vlakith's demise.
And Vlakith's demise? Skaketh, I should run you through for suggesting it.
If they have not said, they must have good reason. But the one inside's chosen you as an ally. That very power will be the end of Vlakith's tyranny. The prisms, I've sought their freedom for eons. When the prism went missing, all that remains is the key that unchains them. And bring the prism to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting in a taproom called Shares's Caress. That is where we decide the fate, Lazel. Together we will break our chains.
I am no slave, Justil Kithrak. The Undying Queen is my freedom. It is she.
Lies, Lazel. Every last one. There is no purification, no ascension. The Zaith Isk does not purify, it extracts memory and kills the infected. Nor does the Lich Queen glorify the Ascended. She feeds on most all of them to grow her power and pursue godhood.
Madness! You flood me with this heresy. I will hear no more of it. Vlakith the whole of my life. Learned her words, fought her battles, yet she names me her Sharlak. Your words, I will meet you in Baldur's.
Lazel, I see Talakma Gear in you, sister in freedom. Take this. It is a Quanith, a psionic detector. The Queen's warriors hunt you. The Quanith will sound you out when you come near their portals. Hear its cry. I should go. Vlakith's gaze pierces the seas and skies. She believes me loyal. Keep the astral prism close. Let no one take it. Now to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting.
Okay. If we get to kill the Queen in the end, that will be brilliant.
Vlakith Kossivimhrath Crashet. Only in Vlakith may we find... These were the first words I ever read on Tirsu's slate. But they are no mere aphorism. They are law. They are creed. Forsake one protocol, and forsake Vlakith. Forsake Vlakith, and be the blood and If Voss speaks true, if Ascension is a lie, if Tadpole purification is a fairy tale, she has sinned against me. Ascension is a young Githyanki's Long ago, the Geich enslaved my people. They dominated our minds and bred us for war. Until Great Mother Gith took from the day of our hatching, young Gith have one purpose. To train hard enough to slay a Then, we speak the rite of Ascension. And a red dragon comes to fly us to We are honored with an eternal home in the Astral. Celebrated for our victory. I don't know. I can't know. At first, I thought them an illithid deception, a trick of... But the dream figure is real. It lives in the prism. Voss believes they are the seed of Vlakith's demise and the agent of Githyanki freedom. And I believe he may be right. Yes. We'll meet Kithrak Voss at Charess's Caress in Baldur's Gate.
Interesting. I, of course, already forgot where I'm supposed to go back and teleport. I wanted to see what I'll get out. Is there any teleport? No. And I already destroyed actually the radio. Okay, dear. Yep.
These boots have seen everything.
Why is it? Oh, because I went into this mountain pass. Okay, so I have not been here. How did that happen?
Something good here, I hope.
What the hell?
Okay, why is there a bridge if I cannot cross it? Okay.
Welcome to Joaquin's Rest. West, Baldur's Gate. East, Elturel.
I can actually go here too.
Desire.
And like that's fine, I can.
I'm a large man, and that's a very small hole.
This should be fully explored. Pretty much, I think. Nope.
Don't waste a step. One day, I'll catch a break.
Why would thou leave the poor oxes?
A long way from Waterdeep.
Yes.
What the hell happened here? It's because maybe I removed the statue from here. Be a door or something. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What to do?
Okay, there we go.
What path lies before me? First step is the hardest.
Yeah, but she will not jump. Okay, so this is basically another way to get the crow.
Okay.
Hell yeah, not impeded by difficult terrain.
Let's see what those harpies were hoarding.
Girl, no. Of course, I hit the trap.
Stand in my way. Let's get this over with. Stay idle.
Pawn to cleric 4.
Everything. Time to press ahead. What's next? Onward.
Shut the heart, for fuck's sake.
Inside. Anything of use?
Yeah, I obviously missed a few things in the beginning. Was this. Did a crime scene.
Away! You're all the same. Too many of my kind died because of your spear, but not me!
Okay. Fucking hell. Advantage. Well, that's wasted.
Wish to live in more interesting times.
faith protects me.
Yes?
I've got nothing to boost. Like, screw it, I'm not spending money on anything else, so... Why do I have scorching rays?
A long road ahead. Blackis will be done. Breeds madness.
Let me work my magic.
There is work to do.
There is. I need this shit. I need more.
Action, not reaction.
Let's see before I waste it. What?
Into the shadows.
No fucking with me, even 21 strength. Then what's the point of the rock? Hmm. How much am I supposed to raise the strength?
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
You should have thunderweb, yes. No, but that's not what I need.
Can't give up now.
You know what? Fuck it. I can spend a shit ton of time just trying to move the goddamn rock. Are you fucking with me? That was the only thing I was supposed to do. Oh! Fucking shit. Okay, fine, fine, fine. Okay.
Askel Stockhold, Dawnmaster, from death, life.
I go and check if the eagles are gone. Well, that's one fucking roundabout. So where's the bird? This is the eagle's nest, obviously. I'm pretty much done with everything.